How can I be of assistance?
I need to see the footage from the night Dante was shot.
Okay, look, as I tried to explain to your proud patriarch...
Spinelli, it's okay. I know it's top secret, but Jason filled me in. Said you called it the cyber jewel of the Jackal. Hidden cameras and all of that's properties coordinated together by one master program that you can access with one word or something?
Well, it's that accessing that is the problem.
Spinelli, I don't need to know all of your secrets, okay? Just open it up. I want you to show me the footage before and after Dante was shot.
Look, I'm sympathetic to your request, but I'm...
Just see what you can do, all right? I'll be right back. Hey, stop by. Who's got...
I apologize, but the Jackal must attend to a matter of utmost importance.
Okay, well, just let me know what you find.
What are you doing?
Working.
Well, I thought you were supposed to just take a few days off.
Yeah, I'm the manager. It's my job to oversee operations.
So?
So considering what happened, if I don't show up to work, it'll look like I know something. I'm trying to avoid the cops.
Yeah, well, not if you just let them know where you are and that you're available for questioning.
Abby, I'm doing what I need to do.
Michael, if your father doesn't want you here, I'm sure there's a reason.
There is a reason. Oh. Look, there's 7 stacks of hydrocodone stashed away somewhere in this warehouse.
What?
It was a setup. Someone planted them here to frame my dad. Dante walked in on...
Hey, guys. Don't stop talking. On my account, looks like it was just getting interesting.
What do you want?
How about the truth? About what went down the night your brother got shot?
Well, I already told you everything I know when you questioned me that night.
Yeah, but you know how it is, right? I mean, time passes, things start to come back to you that maybe, like, you forgot in the heat of the moment.
No, my statement's complete. If you have any more questions, you can talk to my lawyer.
Spoken like a true Corinthos. Apple doesn't fall far, huh,
kid? You done?
How about you? You have any new revelations you'd like to share with the group?
You already questioned Abby. Actually, it's more like harassing her in public.
Michael, it's okay.
But just because you have that badge does not give you the right to bully women and treat them with disrespect.
No, but it does give me the right to question persons of interest, which applies to you two.
You already have her statement.
I told you all I knew.
Yeah, and it wasn't the answer you wanted. So you tried to strong-arm Abby into changing her story.
It's sweet. It's sweet watching you stick up for your squeeze.
Hey, you're about to talk yourself right into a harassment complaint today.
You want to protect your lady? Is that what you want? Then let her off the hook and tell me what went down here.
Be careful with the merchandise.
Could be evidence.
You and your officers have already been through every inch of this place.
Yeah, something's not adding up.
Yeah, well, I told you all I know.
Following the Corinthos code, I don't talk to the cops.
Look, I don't know.
You want to do yourself a favor, kid? Cooperate with the PCPD, because despite what you've been told your whole life, we're actually not the enemy.
Yeah, then why don't you do your job and find out who shot my brother?
Your father may think he's untouchable, but we already know that you're not. You want to play games with me? I assure you, you will lose.
I'm responsible for my own actions. If it gets me into trouble, then I have nobody else to blame but myself.
No, your father is responsible. Look, you really want to take the fall for Sonny? I'm just think about that.